everybody don't get a chance to play linebacker in this league. So, David, I'm going to start with you.
Youngest
man in the room, youngest guy right now. So, what's your first experience of linebacker playing in the NFL?
First experience, man, it's a blessing.
Blessing.
Great to be around, you know, you great folks.
Man, you're welcome.
Najee, what about you, my man? I know I've been on a couple teams, and you know, you had an injury in summer camp, but we're glad to have my brother back.
Hey, all I can say is, man, it's great to be back, man. We're gonna continue putting this work in and just continue to get better every day with the fellas. That's all. Yeah.
Now, Darren.
Yes, sir.
Everybody in the building has been blown away with this
easy work.
So I feel like we're all wolves, but if it's one thing we do, it's gonna be easy. So what's the inspiration behind that?
Inspiration, man. It's a lot of things, but it boils down to one thing. When you say easy, it's a lifestyle.
Mm-hmm.
You take that lifestyle of a linebacker. Just think of, you know, a linebacker. What you think of a linebacker? You think of hard-nosed,
grit,
finesse, grit, tough.
Blue collar.
That's what easy means. It's as simple as that. That's what easy is.
Easy work. So, Jayon, coming from, you know, what some people say, LBU, UCLA.
Okay.
You know, what's something that you've learned playing with some of those great linebackers and something that you could pass on one day to these up-and-coming linebackers that want to be Jayon Brown? Because I see a lot of number 55s in that stadium, and I know that does something to you.
Man.
So what would be some advice to a young linebacker who's going to see this right here?
Man, I would say love the grind. You got to let it grind, a lot of dudes that you play around, play with, and when you go out on that field, you know. You've been doing this all your life.
Yeah.
It ain't nothing new.
Nothing
been playing this since you was eight.
Yeah.
Just legit, you feel me? So,
yeah.
Nothing changed.
So Brother Rashawn, like I alluded to earlier, you guys had a tradition in Bama of getting together after big wins and smoking stogies together, that camaraderie ship. Could you allude a little bit more of what's the meaning behind the cigars at the University of Alabama? Because if I'm a recruit, I see razor blades.
No,
so I'm like, man, that I want to be that one.
I feel like just with a great program like Alabama, it's all about tradition. We've always, you know, sold ourselves on the tradition. That's what we sell to these young guys and these recruits. I understand that it's not just all about X's and O's. It's about a brotherhood, being able to bring a young guy to come up in there and for an older guy to bring up on his wing and being able to celebrate something that's prestigious as smoking a cigar at the dub. Because, you know, football is life to these fans. So
they wouldn't get away with that at all.
Oh, here we go. Into the college competition because we already know Kentucky is the best college.
By the way,
speaking of college competition,
shout out to Auburn and the Auburn-Nashville Association. We're trying to beat Alabama in the food drive. Keep donating.
And Roll Tide, baby. You already know what it is, man.
Bro Nation, stand up.
So you heard it first here from the Titans LBs. Brother Bass said it best, man. It's easy work coming from us. So we're going to close this thing out, man.
All right, fellas, let's end it like we always do. Let me get an easy work on three. One, two, three.
Easy work.
On three.